All right, welcome back, everyone. It's pretty much an all softball show tonight. Joining Mary Morgan and I are the back-to-back state champs, the Buckeye Lady Panthers. Coach Keys and senior center fielder Allison Brossett and junior outfielder Addison Mitchell. How y'all doing, ladies?
Good.
Good job, Lamar. Okay. Coach Keys, okay. I did not think that a team could become more dominant from the last 2 years, but definitely y'all have. But I was going to ask you, the past four seasons, if I would have asked you before you came to Buckeye, or as soon as you took that job, and I told you you were going for a three-peat, would you believe me?
No. When I first got hired, the first meeting we had, we laid out a four-year plan to get our team and state contender position, and it came a couple years early, and we're rolling into the third year to have a chance to have a three-peat this year. It's pretty amazing.
All right, Allison and Addison, two of the most dominant outfielders we have seen. You guys get the first round bye. You played Logansport in y'all scrimmage, but now you're just a day away from your second round matchup. Just talk to me about how has the season been for you.
We've had a very good season so far. I mean, we've played as a team in every game. So if we keep it up, I think we'll be good.
Now, obviously, I know she's not here, but we have to talk about her, Olivia Henry. And I know, Addison, you also pitch, but mostly you're both in the outfield, right? Whenever you have somebody like that in the circle, is it more of like a confidence booster for you? Because I know that Liv always talks about without y'all, she cannot do anything. So what's it like just having her? And then, Addison, you know about that. Like, you know what that feels like.
Definitely having her helps a lot because she is a very good pitcher. And, I mean, some people do hit good off of her, but like she says, a lot of the time she does have a pretty good defense to be back there to back her up. So.
We talk about the schedule, too. Y'all really scheduled hard this season, North DeSoto, Sterlington, Calvary, teams that are going that been in Sulphur. Obviously, you've also played against Tioga as well. Talk to me about the schedule and how has it prepared y'all for this moment here.
The schedule, if we didn't have the schedule that we have, then we would not be as successful as what we are. Playing top teams is what builds us, especially mentally, because like we know we can compete with them. So it just gives us reassurance when we get into the playoffs.
You talk about these teams being, I guess you could say what defines them, they define themselves as a powerhouse. Do you feel as though if you get this three-peat, could you define yourselves as a powerhouse? Because I know that Coach Keys always says, you know, you want to leave a legacy. You don't want to be that cocky at all. So more of leaning on the just trying to get to that point, or it's just up to y'all?
Oh, we just take the mentality of one game at a time, 1 year at a time. We'll let everybody else decide what they want to call us, how they want to portray us. We'll just keep playing the game the way that we play it, at the intensity and the level that we play it, and we'll let everybody else decide what that makes us.
All right, I'm trying not to get y'all in trouble here, but who has the best impression of Coach Keys, and could y'all share that?
Oh, God. I don't know if I'm allowed to do this.
Go for it.
That's bad, Blue. That is bad.
I haven't been that bad this year.
You did that.
You did.
I remember.
Do you have any memories of Coach Keys that you're like, wow, gosh, any of them?
A lot.
Yes.
You can't share them, probably. No.
I mean, if I want to get in trouble.
Well, how about the good memories? What has Coach been to y'all?
When we see our coach shed a few tears when we win state, it really shows that he wanted it bad for us.
Yep, I agree.
Okay, I guess the best part of softball for me is hearing the walk-up songs. I'm like, I wonder who this person's gonna pick. Wonder who this person, you know, like what they're gonna pick. Who has the best walk-up song?
Ricky
who do you
Nips.
Think?
Ricky Nips.
Okay, what is it? What
Mississippi is Squirrel Revival.
Okay.
Right.
Okay. Do you feel like you have to change it every year, or do you have the same one?
Oh, we have to change it.
Oh, okay.
We have to change it.
Okay, so do you remember, I guess since you are a senior, do you remember each one?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
I did Hank Williams Jr. 1 year. This year's George Strait. 1 year was Shania Twain.
Okay.
What about yours?
She picks mine every single time.
Oh, hers. Wow, you have that much confidence in her? Wow. Okay. Well, guys, thank you for joining the show. Hopefully we will see y'all soon, just like Tioga, maybe. So, but coming up on Sports.